Jason Vanacore, CrossFit Silverado, 45 to 49, doing WOD 4 and 5, the row, toes to bar, overhead squat, and then with the remaining time, max, hang snatch. We have my bar for the overhead, at the end of it, 45 pound bar, rope bar, 25 pound weight on this side. Come over here, 25 pound weight on this side. We have the rower set to calories right here at zero. All right, and then we have other weights out for afterwards for the snatch, but we will put that on afterward.
So do I just press go?
Hold on.
Oh, do you want me to turn the music up?
Yeah, let me go get the music. You get the clock and everything, and then make sure it's in the focus. All right, and then I'm doing 30 calories, 30 toes to bar, 30 overhead squats, two rounds at the 45 to 49.
Tell me when you're ready.
All right, hit the clock.
10, 9, 8.
Come to the side.
I can't get it if I'm not.
Yeah, but turn it sideways if you have to.
Four more, come on. Seven.
What is that?
27. Three more. 28. 29. One more. Nice. What is this?
Got 1.25. We've got 5s. It's 2.5. So 1.25, 2.5, and 5s. 25s. And 45. So that's 70. 5. Did I do this wrong?
What'd you get?
All right. So I got 240 pair. Look on the other side. Well, look. Same thing. 1.25. 2.5. And the 5s. So that's 185 when this is on there, and then 5 and 5 is 195. 2.5s makes it 200. 1.25 and 1.25 makes it 202.5. I believe my math is correct at 202.5. 135, 185. 95, 200, 2.25. All right, you can turn it off.